When he thought you were dead, Edgar went on something of a revenge ride. He tracked down Chester Morgan, thinking that chatterbox might have some insight on Felicity's whereabouts.
I knew that rat son of a bitch was too slippery to croak it.
According to our sources, nowadays he dabbles in arms trafficking. Got himself a hideout in the mountains. Edgar snuck into the hills with a box of dynamite.
If Gravener wants to get himself killed, let him have at it. This freeze is up for the matter at hand.
Like hell it does.
Whew, Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter.
Here come Chester's boys.
Get her here!
believe I gotta get all the way down there. bridge is down. Gotta find another way across. And he dares to preach to me about the bridges. Maybe I can clear this with a bang. Yet another mine. Need to find a way up. Man out. Tread carefully here. Thank you. Oh, made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy? Christmas in July. So, you a warlord now, Chess?
Boyo, guess.
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt. That sounds like Edgar. Gotta open it first. What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay.
Thank you.
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one could spot that.
Getting hungry. You hurry the hell up.
So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is? Chester invited some friends. Chester's attracted a lot of followers. Instead, he used them all up knocking down the store. Anyone ever told you you're way too polite? Thank you.
Hey, lads. Wait.
I wanted... No!
Ah, what the hell? I was going to tell you everything! I even got you some wine! What is wrong with you?
Sorry, Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah, like the leeches weren't enough. We need a ware, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they come from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
She's gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuge folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
Loque de la vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.